Coach, your thoughts on how you played here today?
Sorry?
Your thoughts on how you played?
One more time?
Your thoughts on how you played.
Okay. I think we didn't start well. We know it's a team that Maritzburg that plays in the counter-attack. So I think they did it very well and we did it very bad the first 15 minutes. Then we took over. I think we controlled the game after that and after the red card, I think we did it well. We scored the goal second half. And of course for a team it's not... It's bad if and your goalkeeper and your striker they get out of the game. But I think they did well with 1-0 and then they changed their formation. They started to play with two strikers and one player behind and then we get very confused. And we lost the ball very easy and you could feel that they turned around the game. And okay, that was a lucky goal, but finally they had some opportunities. And of course at the end we have to score again, but
those injuries, how much did they affect your tactics?
No, not.
They didn't affect your tactics? The injuries to Kermit Erasmus as well as Peter?
But they're two very good players. Peter is, of course, but with Sages is a good second goalkeeper. And Kermit is our top scorer. And, of course, for the long term, it's very bad that we were going to miss him. But hopefully it will be a short time. But if you ask me, for us it's very bad, and of course we want them to play, otherwise they would not have played, and Kermit is of course our top scorer, but I think you could not see that it affect our team, that's what I meant, and I think that was not an issue.
Thank you very much, coach.
Okay.